A walk into the heart of the Columbia Basin Technical Skills Center brings new meaning to the term, what's cooking. Students from across Grant County, including Ephrata, Mattawa, Heartline, and Moses Lake, and even as far away as Othello, take time from their regular class schedules to be in the school's culinary arts program. The program was the brainchild of instructor Susan Moberg, who spent more than 20 years building the popular program at Moses Lake High School. Moberg says one of the many perks of her job is watching how the students evolve from when they first put on an apron.
It's really incredible to watch where they find the place that they feel most comfortable. We have people that they love working with the public in front of the house and serving in that piece, the restaurant management part. We also have those that like to be back on the line. They want to be cooking and creating. A good example would be last week when I brought out all the rules for culinary competition, which is happening in February, and they looked at it with this deer in the headlights look like, we can never do this. And within about, I guess we've done it, 6 days, we've been practicing for 6 days, they can see now that they are going to be able to do it and they'll be able to finish and do a good job. So they started last week practicing their knife skills and they have their chicken and all their components. So that's a really good example of watching how they go from thinking they can't do it and seeing that they can.
Assistant Stephen Armstrong spent nearly 30 years working as a chef across America and Europe and said students learn things which will help them in and out of the kitchen.
These kids, we started them out from day one. Some of them have never held a knife properly before, so we taught knife, how to chop, how to cut, and you saw teaching the girl how to sharpen knives, which we just brought up because as those knives get used, you know, they definitely need sharpened. But to see these students when they see something and they see how these things work together, how it clicks, and when they click, they realize, oh, I can do that. That's just awesome. I mean, then you step back and you say, you know, sweet. My job is to give them the skills. When they have that skill and they can pull it off, then I know I've done my job. Just telling them how to do it isn't doing my job. Seeing them do it, that's when it works.
Junior Jennifer Escovedo said she jumped at the chance to be part of the program and believes she's learning what she needs for a career she's passionate about.
I've always liked being in the kitchen. And I tried getting into the culinary program at the high school, but it would always get filled up really fast. So when I heard about the culinary program here, I went right away, got my application, filled it out, got it signed, and turned it in where I want it. But I like little pastries and coffee and stuff.
In Moses Lake, Devin Higgins for iFiber One News.